My name is LordKaeleb and welcome back to my YouTube channel, where today I'm gonna help you fix the error code of the PSN network NP-46042-6 error code. And this is actually a very new error code, and I went around Google and there was actually no answer to how to fix that, but I actually figured out how to do it, so I'm going to show you guys how to actually fix this error when you actually have it. So basically, since you cannot actually be able to log into your network account with old profile, you want to create a new user. When you click on new user, you want to click on create a user, accept all these terms and agreements stuff, and then we're going to sign in to PSN network account, and I'll be back with you. Alright, now we're back with the PSN network account. I'm already signed up. Now I'm just gonna sign in. Now last time I actually did this, it came up saying that it was already being used. So basically, it didn't exactly create a new user. It didn't do anything. But however, it fixed the grids. And if I were you, I just quickly go to my old profile, click on settings, and make sure that your account management and sign in is actually still in. And if it doesn't work, well, at least I tried to help. But if you like this video, that I at least helped, hopefully, please leave a like, subscribe, and ring that bell for more videos like these. For this LordKaeleb, signing out. Goodbye. Wait.